coming to MAPA for several months. Actually, maybe not too long after they opened.
All right. What were your goals coming into MAPA?
Well, I've been a practicing martial artist for going on 11 years now, and I've studied Kung Fu and Tai Chi. Learn a different style, and I wanted to become more well-rounded in my martial arts practice. And I thought that learning a different style would help in that endeavor.
How you feel?
I feel great. 100%.
Yeah.
It's a really great atmosphere of the school. I think that it's a really positive environment. Regardless of anyone's abilities, everybody supports each other. Everybody comes in at different levels. Some people come in and they haven't had a really workout routine, or they don't have a martial arts background. But it's really a great environment for everybody. For me, it's really been it's life changing because it's just really a positive environment, and it's a great place to be. I think it would be an honor to be chosen as the MAPA girl. I feel that I don't know if there's necessarily a particular reason why I feel I should be chosen. I think that everybody has something to bring and to offer, and I just think that it would be an honor. I mean, I've worked really hard. I've had some challenges in my personal life, and I think that I'm on the upswing, and stay fit, stay strong, and to stay positive, and to be confident.